finally reached the top 9 weeks after charting in. Elton John and Dua Lipa's collaboration, Cold Heart, PNAU Remix, which had been in second place for 3 consecutive weeks on this week's UK singles chart, finally reached the top 9 weeks after charting in. Elton is said to have won first place in the UK for the first time in about 16 years since the 8th song, the featured Tupac, Ghetto Gospel, 2005. Elton received this good news while in the hospital for a hip surgery. Ed Sheeran's Shivers, which had been at the top for 4 consecutive weeks until last week, retreated to second place. Third place remained unchanged, with CK's Love Nwantiti, keeping. Only one song is in the top 10 this week. With former Little Mix Jesse Nelson's solo debut single, Boys, featuring Nicki Minaj debuting in fourth place. British singer-songwriter Sam Fender's second album, 17 Going Under, topped the album chart for the first time. Drake's Certified Lover Boy has re-emerged 2 ranks from 4th to 2nd last week. And Olivia Rodrigo's Sour has re-emerged from 5th to 3rd. This